like, this shit is just aggravating as fuck. Like, I'm just tired. Everything I do has to be negative, negative, negative. Like, if I do anything, I could go donate $1,000, I mean, $1 million to charity. I'm gonna be like, well, she has enough money. Why she didn't donate $2 million? Like, it's always something. It's all... been off the internet, like, minding my business, like, yeah, posting little shit, but not looking in no comments, not this. Soon as I start doing it again, man, y'all really riled me the fuck up, for real. Like, I don't get it. Am I really that terrible of a person? Like, I don't understand. Y'all hate on people that get money and that do this and do that, but y'all not realize there's enough money in the world for everybody to get money if you work for it. All you have to do is work for it. You can have the same amount as anybody else. Anybody that you hating on, you can have the same amount of money only if you work the same way they work and do the same shit. That's all you have to do is just work for the money. You don't have to sit here and hate on people because they have something you don't. Shit don't make no sense. Like, I've been minding my business. Like, I said, you know, I'm tired of... what? So I'm tired of, you know, dealing with, like, fake-ass people who don't really, like, don't want nothing good for me. And I noticed, you know, a lot of my quote-unquote friends in the industry really don't, like, not all of them, but, like, some of them So I'm like, you know, I'ma just, you know, rethink my friend group, everything, you know, really only been hanging out with KJ and Imani and them, and just minding my own business, and still I find a way to get sucked up into some bullshit. Now they have to post, and she covered up her Ross tattoo. Like, I don't got no dude, and listen, when I got Ross' name, it really was, like, just me doing shit, because I can. I knew I could get it covered up. Wanted to play house for a little bit, so I did. Fuck. I knew. You see how thin and small that shit is? Like, that shit was easy as hell to cover up. I knew what I was doing. I don't got no dude's names tattooed on me no more. I don't got no tattoo to do with no dude on me at all. So please, everything covered up, and I'm on to better things. And even if I did decide to get clean names at it, who the fuck are y'all to tell me what I can and cannot do? And what does it have to do with y'all? Every last comment in that fucking thing is like, oh, wait till she get his name tatted. Why? So y'all can talk about it and talk shit and call me stupid and call me dumb? And even if I decided to get his name tatted, is it stopping you from making money? Is it stopping your day? Is it stopping your day at all or doing anything that's gonna bother you? Does it really contribute to your life in any way, shape, or form? You had two not controlled in bands. Okay, I know this. I know whose names I've had tattooed on me. And both times it was me trolling. That's how much y'all don't even understand. Like, that's why I get them in red, get them where they can get covered up. I don't care. Y'all don't know me and why I do what I do, so please, the fuck, mind your business. Mind the business that pays you. Just because I post something or just because this does not mean I'm asking for your opinion, does not mean I want to know what you think about it and I want you to tell me by myself. No, that's not what that means. And then y'all gonna say, stop bitching. Okay, well, stop making me bitch the fuck. I need to put that filter. You can still see him with the filter. But anyways. The real reason I'm bothered is just because it's just stupid. It's just like, it's the same shit over and over again. Let's drag her down as far as we can. Like, yeah, honestly, I really just need to stop explaining myself and stop letting y'all bother me because it's the same shit. Like, y'all never gonna stop. Y'all literally wake up and be like, oh, let me see how I can make Danielle mad today. Like, I feel like that's what a lot of y'all do. So I'ma just, worry about myself and just keep doing the same shit I'm doing. And y'all can keep being mad and hating on a fucking 17-year-old who makes more money than you'll ever see in your fucking life. But y'all hating doesn't stop me from making money. It only helps me. So, just letting y'all know that. So, whatever y'all think y'all doing, you're really not. But that's sad if y'all just want to pick at a fucking 17-year-old and do anything to make a little girl's life hell. That's weird. The internet is fucking weird. It's nasty. It's nasty as fuck. It's a good place to, you know, have fun and make money, but how you gonna get on my live and then tell me to shut up? If you don't wanna hear me talk, guess what? You could press the exit button and you don't gotta hear it. Fuck. You don't gotta hear me talk if you don't like to. You don't have to watch me. You don't have to none of that. Every time I see a bitch hating in my comments and I press their page, it's always someone following me. Why do you follow me if you don't like me? You ready?
Yeah.
Come on. Like, I just don't understand that. Why are you?
See, bruh.
What happened?
Them raisin nuts.
Oh.
It's on your carpet, though.
There's napkins in here, but
I know. That's why I was trying to get them out the car last night.
But like I was saying, if you don't like me and you don't wanna see me, you don't wanna this, you don't wanna that, unfollow me. When you see my post on the Explore page, press see fewer posts. You don't gotta see me. You don't gotta know about me. You don't gotta know about nothing I'm doing. You choose to. I'm just pissed the way they had to add that fucking, and she covered up the bias tattoo. Like, had to add something negative. Had to.
Set.